అది మీరు క్లాసెస్ చెప్తుంటే మీకు మనీ వస్తుంది లేదంటే గూగుల్ మీకు అమౌంట్.
వెరీ గుడ్ క్వశ్చన్. Try to remember one thing, Google will never give you any money if your site is coming in top position. Never Google will give you any money if you are coming in top position. Say suppose you have written an exam. You have written an exam. This is affiliated to which university?
Rayalaseema
University. Maybe Rayalaseema University, who comes in number one, state first, they may give some money. Because this fellow has got, they may give an award or some money. Or they may not give also. For every course they are not giving money, no? If you come class first, what is the, who is giving money? No one gives money. If you come in number one, you have to make money. That means, showing that position, you have to go and select in a job. And then you can make money. That is the point. See, there are a lot of questions with people. Sir, if I start a website, how I will make money? If I come in top in Google, how I will make money? There are many ways how you can make money. But the most important thing is that how you are making money depends on what product you are selling, what service you are selling, and how you are making money. By tomorrow evening, you will learn how companies will make money. I will show you in digital way how. See, there are certain companies who do only more of a digital way of business. Like, say, take an example, Naukri.com, Shaadi.com. Maximum we are doing it online, correct? But your college is there. Your college also having a website. But classes are conducted in offline. They are not doing it online, correct? So, Redbus is there. Every bus ticket you are booking it online. So, that fellow is having an online kind of business. He is using digital marketing. Your college is doing offline classes. But your college is also doing digital marketing also. Okay, now coming to the point here, we are trying to understand now about search engine. What we are trying to understand? Search engine. As we told, search engines are like Google, Yahoo, Bing. How they are giving us? For this, I will take one scenario. What is that scenario is? Let us take, we have one website. What is that website is? www.jobs+career.com. Jobs+. Aaj tomorrow Harshita started one website called harshitajobs.com. harshitajobs.com or jobs+career.com is there, or your college website is there. Your college might be having some job requirement, they might have posted. So also college/jobs, in that job section they are keeping job section. Now in this scenario, what is the thing I wanted to you to understand is, Google, this is Yahoo, this is Bing, this is Baidu. What is this? Baidu. What is Baidu? Baidu is a Chinese search engine. Baidu is a Chinese search engine, popular Chinese search engine. So Google, you know, Yahoo, Bing, Baidu, Naukri, and Monster. Okay, now imagine that Harshita is updating jobs. Okay, this jobs+career.com or harshitajobs.com is started in November 20. When it was started? November 20 only it was started. That means this site is launched on November 20. Now you people are going on November 21st, December 21st, Jan 21st. Well, November 21st, December 21st, January. It is not necessary that you should go on that day only. You can go any other day also. But for our understanding, these 3 days you have gone. And you are searching for jobs. Once you have finished your BBA, you are searching for jobs. You are searching for sales jobs, marketing jobs. Imagine what jobs you are searching, those jobs are available in this site. Sales jobs in Nandhyal, these jobs are available. For say example, if it is there. Normally you are going to Google, Yahoo, Bing, Baidu, Naukri and Monster, and on November 21st you will be searching. this jaspersperry.com or Ashita Jap, the person who knows the domain name, will he come to Google, Yahoo, Bing or yes? No. The person who knows the company name, he may come. Or the person who don't know the company name or domain name, he is coming here. Suppose if he is coming here, what he will type here? What he will type? Suppose company name, let us forget actually. Suppose if he is typing jobs in India, jobs in Andhra Pradesh, jobs in India. If these jobs are available in Harshita Jobs and jaspersperry.com, can they see the jobs in Google? How many people will tell yes? How many people will tell yes sir, we can see. Did you understand the question or not? Okay, I will tell in Telugu. Jaspersperry.com and a website undi. E owner, e jaspersperry.com and a website start chesadu. Eppudu start chesadu? November 20th launch chesadu. 20th launch chesinappudu 21st December 21st Jan 21st roju meerandaru elli jobs kosam search chestunnaru. మీరు ఏదైతే సెర్చ్ చేస్తున్నారో ఆ సెర్చ్ చేసిన జాబ్స్ jobsperry.comలో ఉన్నాయి, అలాగే హర్షితాజాబ్స్.comలో కూడా ఉన్నాయి అనుకుందాం. బట్ దిస్ ఓనర్ jobsperry.com ఓనర్ కానీ హర్షితాజాబ్స్.com ఓనర్ ఎవరైతే ఉన్నారో వాళ్ళకి సోషల్ మీడియా తెలియదు, ఎస్సీఓ తెలియదు, పిపిసి తెలియదు, ఏమీ తెలియదు. వాళ్ళకి ఏం తెలుసు అంటే వెబ్సైట్ ఉంది, కంపెనీ కాల్ చేసి నంది పైప్స్ ఉంది, నంది పైప్స్ నీడ్స్ ఆ మార్కెటింగ్ పర్సన్. So they contacted that fellow and they told, we need some marketing people. Automatically, our website will be better. Pettina Pudu, Nandhi Pipes no marketing jobs on the end, Nandhi Pipes on in Aralya. Our job requirement acceptance is there, job portal on this. Nandhi Pipes no marketing jobs on the end, harshitajobs.com no only, Aray jaspersperry.com no only. Adi 20th naadu post chesaru. Mee 21st, December 21st, Jan 21st illi, మార్కెటింగ్ జాబ్స్ ఇన్ నంది పైప్స్ అని టైప్ చేయాలి. మీరు ఏమంటారు? జాబ్స్ ఇన్ నంద్యాల అని టైప్ చేస్తారు. అంటే జాబ్స్ ఇన్ ఆంధ్రప్రదేశ్ అని టైప్ చేస్తారు. అప్పుడు ఈ వెబ్సైట్ ఉంటుందా ఉండదా? ఒకటి ఉంటుందా ఉండదా అంటే ఐ డోంట్ మీన్ విల్ ఇట్ బీ ఇన్ ద ఫస్ట్ పేజ్. ఫస్ట్ పేజ్లో ఉండాలని లేదు, ఫస్ట్, సెకండ్, థర్డ్, ఫోర్త్, ఫిఫ్త్ ఎక్కడైనా ఉండొచ్చు. మీరు ఏంటంటే అడిగినప్పుడు నెంబర్ వన్లో ఉంటుందా అని అనుకోకండి. నెంబర్ వన్ అక్కర్లేదు, ఫస్ట్ పేజ్ ఎక్కడైనా ఉండొచ్చు, సెకండ్, థర్డ్, ఫోర్త్. ఎస్ అయితే ఎస్ అనే ఓన్ చేతులు అంటుంది. అదే ఇట్ కెన్ బి కరెక్ట్ ఆర్ రాంగ్, వాట్ యు ఫీల్ ఇస్ దట్ హౌ మెనీ పీపుల్ విల్ టెల్ ఎస్ ఇన్ గూగుల్. ప్లీజ్ రేజ్ యువర్ హ్యాండ్. అంటే యావరేజ్ 70% ఆర్ ఆల్మోస్ట్ 80% ఆర్ టెల్లింగ్ ఎస్. సో 90% ఆర్ టోల్డ్ ఎస్. వాట్ అబౌట్ యాహు? వాట్ అబౌట్ యాహు? హౌ మెనీ పీపుల్ విల్ టెల్ ఎస్? ఏదో ఒకటి గెస్ గెస్ అయితే చెయ్యి. ఎస్ అయి ఉంటుందా, నో అయి ఉంటుందా? ఎస్ ఇస్ మాక్సిమం 5 పీపుల్, 5 స్టూడెంట్స్ ఎస్. వాట్ అబౌట్ బింగ్? అన్నిట్లో ఉంటుంది. వాట్ అబౌట్ నౌకరీ అండ్ మాస్టర్? నౌకరీలో ఉంటుందా లేదా? ఎంతమంది ఎస్ అని చెప్తారు నౌకరీలో? ప్లీజ్ రేజ్ యువర్ హ్యాండ్స్. నౌకరీ, నౌకరీ ఇస్ ఎ జాబ్ సైట్ అండ్ సెల్లింగ్. ఆల్మోస్ట్ 60% ఆర్ టెల్లింగ్ ఎస్. నో అన్న వన్ రీజన్ అడుగుతాను. మాస్టర్, హౌ మెనీ పీపుల్ ఎస్ సార్? మాస్టర్ ఇస్ ఎ జాబ్ సైట్. హౌ మెనీ? అరౌండ్ 30%. వాట్ అబౌట్ డిసెంబర్ 21st? గూగుల్ ఎస్. జనవరి ఎస్. యాహూ ఇయర్ బింగ్. వాట్ అబౌట్ బైడు? బైడు ఎస్ ఆర్ నాట్ అండి? నో. హౌ మెనీ ఎనీ వన్ ఇస్ ఎస్ ఇన్ బైడు? నో. వాట్ అబౌట్ నౌకరీ? నౌకరీ జనవరి 31st స్టిల్ ద జాబ్ ఇస్ దేర్, ఓపెనింగ్ ఉంది. ఉన్నప్పుడు హౌ మెనీ పీపుల్ విల్ సే ఎస్ ఇయర్? ఎస్ 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 సార్. సార్ రిజిస్టర్ చేయండి ప్లీజ్. అండి నౌకరీ మాస్టర్ ఎస్ రైట్? ఓకే, యూ రిమెంబర్ యువర్ ఆన్సర్స్ రైట్? యూ రిమెంబర్ యువర్ ఆన్సర్స్ నా హూ ఇస్ కరెక్ట్ అయితే అది ఓకే. ఇన్ నౌకరి అండ్ మాస్టర్ ఎవరు నో చెప్పారు చెప్పండి? వైఫ్ నో. వెరీ గుడ్, ఎస్. సో నౌ ప్లీజ్ గివ్ అవర్ వన్ క్లాప్ యా యా. The first thing is your age. For Naukuri and Monster, whoever is told yes is wrong. Chala mandi yes ani chepparu adi wrong. Why? Because Naukuri and Monster are job portals basically. And whenever, what I told you, this fellow is only updating. Harshita Jobs is only updating in our website. Did I tell she went to Naukuri? Did I tell she went to Monster? No. Without she going and approaching Naukuri and Monster, how can we see our jobs in Naukuri and Monster? Very much important. Any job you are seeing in Naukuri and Monster, the job owners are approaching Naukuri fellows. And they are paying money. Then only those job openings you can see in Naukuri and Monster. So whoever is told is yes is 100% wrong. Who told no? By knowingly or unknowingly, 100% is correct. Okay? Now what about this answer? Yes. Who told yes on November 21st, December 21st, January 21st are wrong? Are wrong. Are wrong. Or maybe wrong. Who told no are also wrong. Who told yes are also wrong? Who told no also wrong? Now what is the correct answer here? Maybe. What is the correct answer here?
Maybe.
Maybe. Maybe is the correct answer. Why maybe? Why maybe? See, if I take this bottle, if I open this cap and I tell I'll pour this water, will it fall down?
Yes.
Yes?
Maybe.
No.
Maybe.
No? No or yes? Then poste na. Poste padte kada, right? So we have a gravitational pull, we know that it will come down. In a rainy season, in a rainy season, if I am asking you a question, after 3 days will it rain on the number? What is your answer?
Maybe
or maybe. Yes sir, in the year rainy season? In the year? Yeah. Because rain god is not our friend, no? Correct. It's not our friend, not like a switch. Rain should come, switch off, rain. But I say, you know, Sarvan is the only one, generally. Vashalante, right? So basically, any place, desert, even desert also, we can't tell, or any rainy season place, we can't tell basically. What I'm trying to tell is, how you can't tell whether rain will fall or not, because it is not in our hands, correct? Like that, whether you can see in Google, Yahoo, Bing, Baidu, yes or no means we cannot say, because these are manually data updated search engines. Entadi? Naukri and Monster are? Naukri and Monster are? What? What Naukri and Monster? They are manually data updated search engines. What are Google, Yahoo, Bing? There are automatically data updated search engines. See that? Automatically. That means that manam data even petals naosun le. Piko baga ardham kavalante. Baidu. Baidu is a site, right? Baidu is a Chinese search engine. Can you see a Chinese search engine here? So, Baidu search engine, when you are seeing here, I am typing my website www.haribabu.in. When I type here haribabu.in here, can you see haribabu.in there? It is there here. Do I know Chinese language? Did I submit? No. But then how it is there? I am not paying money to Baidu. Baidu is not my friend. That is the search engine power. That is the search engine power. Baidu, Google, Yahoo, Bing. I never paid money. I never submitted. But your college website or my website or any website, go to Google, Yahoo and Bing. Generally we can see that website. If that website is not seen, then there is some problem about that website with search engine, and that problem should be solved by who? digital marketing consultant. Some clients will come and tell, sir, someone is typing my website also, still they cannot see my website. So we have to solve it actually. Okay? But then how this functionality is working? How this functionality is working, we'll try to understand. Very interesting point. This is the base important point. Next we'll go to internet base. Please try to understand.